Welcome to Good Morning, Downtown STEM Academy. Today is Wednesday, May 8th, 2013, E-Day. I'm Matt Bevenor.
And I'm Dan Bartels, and this is STEM TV. Tickets will be on sale all week during lunch for $40. Guest forms are also due to Miss Morrow by Thursday.
May Mascot Madness has started. Now through May 23rd, all the schools in the district will compete to see which is the most active. Students and faculty are challenged to get active for 1 hour each day. Log your results on your school's scorecard, and the most active school wins $500 for next year's Wonderful Wellness Day.
Any boys interested in playing soccer for Downtown East this fall should attend an organizational meeting on Monday, May 13th at 7 p.m. in the library. Parents are encouraged to attend.
Juniors, time is running out. Get your STEM practicum completed this summer with the following opportunities. Allied Health, which only has 14 spaces remaining. West Pharmaceutical, which has 10 spaces remaining. Villanova, which has 3 spaces remaining. Y Prime, which has 2 spaces remaining. And Propulsion Media. Other placements are available. If you are interested but have not signed up yet, please contact Mrs. Boardman ASAP.
Exploring college options will be presented on Wednesday, May 15th at the Crown Plaza Valley Forge in King of Prussia at 7:30 p.m. Admissions representatives from Duke, Georgetown, Harvard, the University of Pennsylvania, and Stanford will be available to answer questions. This event is for parents and students, and more details can be found at www.exploringcollegeoptions.org.
The Coast to Coast College Tour is coming to the Sheraton Valley Forge on Wednesday, May 22nd from 7 to 9 p.m. Meet admission reps from Dartmouth College, Northwestern University, Princeton, Vanderbilt, and the University of California, Berkeley. Register at www.coasttocoasttour.org.
Anyone interested in trying out for Downtown West field hockey in the fall should attend an informational meeting on Thursday, May 9th at 7 a.m. in the small gym at West.
University of Pennsylvania will host the Philly Metro College Fair on Saturday, May 18th from 11:30 to 1:30. Meet with admissions and financial aid professionals from UPenn, Bryn Mawr, Brown, Cornell, Vassar, MIT, Yale, and more. More information is available in the guidance office.
College Week Live will host a STEM Health / Science Day on Thursday, May 9th from 2 p.m. till 10 p.m. Chat live with 50 leading schools in STEM and health sciences and video chat with current college students majoring in STEM or health sciences. Log on to www.collegeweeklive.com for more details.
And for our final announcement, we have the winners of yesterday's Freshman Summit. Coming in third place is Sarah Krasinski, Cameron Zach, and Olivia Orris. In second place, we have Christina Murray, Liam Sagarian, and Charlie Boyensky. And coming in to top it off in first place is Jenny Faust, Santina Zaris, and John Best. Thank you to all the groups that participated. Also, we'd like to give a special thanks to Mrs. Gannerly, Mrs. Jackson, and Ms. McVeigh, and all the students that helped broadcast the summit. Thank you very much for tuning in to STEM TV. I'm Matt Bevenor, along with Dan.